space. And it just so happens that her favorite corporate title holder is my co-host tonight, Catriona Gray, who she calls an icon and an inspiration.
Planning to wear red tonight, but changed to the sparkling silver gown at
Still got a red lip though. Gorgeous. Trinidad and Tobago. The fabric on the bottom of this gold gown was purchased by the designer 20 years ago, and he's been saving it all this time for something special. And fun fact, Trinidad and Tobago's last one was Miss Universe in 1998, and it's the woman who did it. Wendy Fitzwilliam, of course, is on the judging panel tonight. Talk about coincidence. Might just be in her favor. The multifaceted women who fight for equality, embrace challenges, and are fearless in pursuit of their dreams. And you've got to give her props because she looks pretty fearless herself tonight. India! India is an architect and advocate who grew up in a matriarchal society where ancestral property was passed down to women, not men. She had a hard time choosing between two gowns for tonight's competition, and if you ask me, I'd say she made the right choice. Venezuela! The Venezuela is the chief creative officer who once designed her country's national soccer jersey. She told us her lucky charm was a silver pin her grandma gave her. And before the competition, she pinned it to the inside of this dress to bring her a little extra luck this evening. Let's see if it works.